Bismillah ve elhamdülillah. Ve salatu selam ala Resulillah. Continuing in volume 2 of Riyadu Salihin, book number 17, the book of the prohibited actions. Chapter 358, undesirability of leaving the masjid without offering salah after the adhan has been proclaimed. Narrated Abu Sha'sha, we were sitting with Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu in the masjid when the muadhin proclaimed the adhan. A man stood up in the masjid and started walking out. Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu stared at him till he went out of the masjid. Upon this, Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu said, "Indeed, this man has disobeyed Abu Qasim, Muslim." We learn from this hadith that after hearing adhan, one should not leave the masjid without offering the obligatory salah connected with it, unless one has a very genuine reason for doing so. Chapter 359, undesirability of rejecting the gift of perfume. Narrated Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu that Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "He who is presented with a flower of sweet basil should not reject it, because it is light in weight and pleasant in odor." Muslim. Narrated Anas radiallahu anhu, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam never refused a gift of perfume. Al-Bukhari. We learn the following points from this hadith. A gift of perfume or something similar to it should be accepted. The fondness of the Prophet ﷺ for perfume. The fact that he never refused this gift is enough to illustrate his penchant for it. The desirability of the use of perfume. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.